Hello, I'm Carissa K. Dagnall, and I feel this is about Brooke Megan Greenberg. Every single time I see a video about her, for some reason, they make me feel happy, and she has an awesome younger sister named Carly, and what I'd like to say is that how I feel when someone dies is that there's a new guardian angel watching over us. And for the family, I'm sorry that you had your loss, and now you have a new guardian angel. Brooke is a precious young lady. She was a very special gift from God. And she was down here for a reason. Everybody is down here for different reasons. Just like I'm developmentally disabled myself. I have a disorder called tuberous sclerosis. It can cause benign tumors to grow in any organ of the body, and I don't get treated very well. But I'd like to say just what one of my favorite songs says. There's holes in the floor of heaven, and her tears are falling down. That's how you know she's watching us, she can be here now. Sometimes if you're lonely, just remember she can say, there's holes in the floor of heaven, watching over you and her. So what I would like to say about that is that she's always gonna be watching everybody, and she's always gonna be watching people that really liked her and her family. There are holes in the floor of heaven, and she's watching you a lot, and that's what I would like to say about that. And it's a really good country song.
One online chat with Pima Medical Institute and launch your healthcare career. Chat at pmi.edu.
Lindor, made to melt you, by the Lindt Master Chocolatier.
This is for the family, because Brooke died.
One day
shy and 8 years old, Grandma passed away. Was a broken-hearted little boy blowing out that birthday cake. How I cried when the sky let go with the cold, lonesome rain. Mama smiled, said, "Don't be sad, child. Grandma's watching you today." Brooke will always be watching you. Cause there's holes in the floor of heaven, and her tears are falling down. That's how you know she's watching, wishing she could be here now. That's true. Sometimes if you're lonely, just remember she can see. There's holes in the floor of heaven, and she's watching over you and me. She is always watching over you.
Seasons come and seasons go, nothing stays the same. I grew up, fell in love, met a girl who took my name.
Year by year,
made a life in this sleepy little town. I thought we'd grow old together. Lord, I sure do miss.
turn now, that's for Carly. But there's holes in the floor of heaven, and her tears are pouring down. That's how I know she's watching, wishing she could be here now. Sometimes when I'm lonely, don't remember she can see. There's holes in the floor of heaven, and she's watching over you and me. True story, Brooke will always be watching over you.
Well, my little girl is 23. I walk her down the aisle. It's a shame her mom can't be here now to see her lovely smile. They throw the rice, catch her eyes as the rain starts coming down. She takes my hand, say, don't be sad, 'cause I know Mama's watching now.
Brooke's always watching you now.
Holes in the floor of heaven, and her tears are pouring down. That's how you know she's watching, wishing she could be here now. Sometimes when I'm lonely, I remember she can't see. There's a hole in the floor of heaven, and she's watching over you and me. Watching over you and me. Watching over you and me. Watching over you and me.
Yes. There's holes in the floor of heaven, and Brooke will always be watching over all of you, and that song has some true facts, and Carly, the awesome younger sister, was so close to Brooke. And I hope she has a good life, because now she has a new guardian angel, and that's her older sister, Brooke. And I'm sure Brooke is one of the best guardian angels up in heaven, and she's watching over her and her family. That's one of my very favorite songs. That song is sung by Steve Wart in Ner lyrics. And she's also an angel among us. I know it's heartbreaking when you lose somebody that you knew for a long time or so close to. I am so sorry to the family that lost Brooke Megan Greenberg. She's a new guardian angel for everybody in that family, and I hope things stay happy as always. Her family looked like a very awesome family. She had awesome older sisters, and the oldest looked just like her mom, just to let you know, but I don't know how old her older sister is. A lot of people think I'm half my age. I just turned 31 February 12th. And today is the 21st of February, and I like to do art as well. See? This one took me 2 hours to do. This one took me 10 minutes. And this one took me about like 8 minutes. I did all of that. I even designed my room. So Carly and I have some things in common. She likes to do art. There's holes in the floor of heaven, and she's always watching them. Just to let you know, her videos always make me feel happy, and I enjoy them a lot. Her videos make me smile, and she's fun to watch, and you guys are lucky that, well, the family is lucky that they had a daughter like her. She is an awesome young lady. I hope the family has a good rest of the year of 2022 or 2022, same number, two different names. I am Carissa K. Dagnalt. I enjoyed watching Brooke's videos, and I made this shirt online. Hope you like this video. Peace.